Hello everybody, it's Coda the Caveman, and I'm playing Gotham Knights again. This would be like my second episode, so boop boop.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
I know, we're great like that.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
All right. Check out the evidence board. Okay.
Raiding Star Labs was a brash move, even for Freeze. We need to expect the worst from him.
Yeah. Freeze is like one of my favorite villains. Mainly because I like the cold. And I can sympathize with wanting to freeze everything.
Mr. Freeze and the Regulators. That is a dangerous partnership.
I don't think they've ever worked before.
He can get the technology and equipment they can earn in 3 months.
But if we take down Freeze, we'll also get the weapons acquired. Two birds, one stone.
Some crimes. But yeah. If you like my videos, subscribe and like them. Do whatever you do. I don't care what you do, honestly. I'm still making videos. You can't tell me what to do. And ask politely.
You
I shot you.
Anyone else got any ideas?
Anybody else want to be a pain in my ass?
Time for me to leave.
Come on.
regret your choices now.
Stay down.
Thank you. workout.
Let's go see.
See anything interesting, Fox?
Said boo.
You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, yeah, no.
Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs. Couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet.
The mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
Oh, yeah!
You can bring me flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Crafty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox.
I got a dope-ass hang glider, dude.
Come on over!
Ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD's not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
Okay. The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
Flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
What's everyone doing over here?
I do believe we have a guest.
More like a pest. That damn thing never shuts up.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Got eyes on the little freeloader?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the Bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to swing by the pet store after the next patrol. A cat in the belfry. Guess it's not the worst thing.
Thank you. good. Wait, hold up. I gotta try to find some food. Now.
policeman line of work.
Gotham's not that much different from other places. There's trouble everywhere.
Yeah, it was weird things when he started the crime scene around. But I'm fine with it.
This kind of sucks. Why do I have to do this? Can I push him down? Land already.
Surveillance drone and scan it. I'll take it from there. You got the scan, I got the data.
Change their recruitment pool.
I can't believe I never did this before!
Yes! He's fucking out, bud!
guess. Motto, live, laugh, larceny.
Maybe it's time for me to go.
Burn, Yumbo!
Yeah. Oh, damn it! It's Red Hood!
Sorry!
Belfry, I've got a citizen down. Get EMS out here.
Understood. Paramedics inbound.
It's just not your day, is it, Gump?
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
Supervised use caution. That makes everything better. It's the best. It changed my life. Now let's get to it.
Should we tell her she's not in charge?
Then let's burn some shit down!
Sending you a website. Can you look it up? It's supposed to belong to a Dr. Q.
Got it. I'll get right on this.
Banks. Pretty sure we're in for some bad news.
Right, so now I need to try and do, oh yeah, the scan thing. I don't want to do it right now, though.
Make sure we deliver your organs next.
Now where is it? Better not let them know I'm here.
Be careful with those ice boxes. You don't want the new clients to get mad.
Clients, clients. Cobblepot would have to step before they ever reached us.
The boss we can handle. The new clients? You don't want to cross them. So mind the damn ice boxes.
I need to keep this thing cold. Where can I drop it off?
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at a drop site.
That's odd.
We have to get rid of the evidence!
You have an appointment? I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, thanks for answering the call.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
Glad I got here in time, then.
Flying in. Dun, 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 dun.
Tower. Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding.
Let's get started. Set up the equipment.
Their system is mine.
I want this data. Once you have it downloaded, we're done.
Criminal?
I'm going back to Belfry. And gonna end the episode there because it's time for dinner.
Good to see you back in Salem.
Master Richard.
Yeah.
Could you keep an eye on Master Jason? He's been quite upset since the event. Oh, man.
Freeze getting away was a hard pill to swallow. I'll make sure he's okay.
Thank you.
I can hear you. Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
Think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
Check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
Pick that up in the next episode.
A Harley signal? Really? Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started.
Right.
entrance is locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you signed programs for adoring fans?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
This must be the entrance Belfry was talking about.
I mean, if they want me to do it right now, I'll do it right now, I guess. But I'm hungry!
Now I have that stupid song stuck in my head. He never mentioned that. Go Belfry. Jeez, looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place. At Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in the other night.
Marley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make.
Hey, let me check it out!
So we have to help ourselves! ain't gonna put one like you!
Did you see that shit?
Go kick some ass!
Hells yeah!
Freaks!
you're ready for what I made for you.
No!
If you are, you will be supporting our friends.
It's Westbrook!
Come on. Don't you do this. Ah, oh, don't you do this to me. I got one heal left.
Shoddy product.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Low. Echo protocol. Now.
Fog has been detected. Please leave.
Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You will have to disarm them manually.
I'm here to take out this trash.
That's just not fair. shit. Oh, fucking God. Oh.
Got to tie your shoelaces or something?
Yeah. All right, everybody. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe and like the channel. I have been Coda. You have been a viewer. Have a good day.